I don't feel vindicated. It's one of the normal things that has happened. That I have said Victoria Lebene from killing Kofi Adjorlu. You see, if you watch our trend of actors and musicians, I feel sad when I see Lewin playing the role of an old man while Adjorlu is there. Because he's in his early 60s or late 60s. And he wants to go for Lebene at 26. Lebene, there are young guys working who want women to marry.
Well, it's two people who have decided.
They are not two people. These are two public figures.
They've decided.
So they don't have a private life. You understand? And Adjorlu cannot waste such a resource.
So they finally, the lady said her father. Excited. She had chosen her father.
She was not listening to the father until I came to tell her she's making a fool out of herself. So she should stop that hypocrisy.
You think you were the wake up call for
she walked out of the fire's house because the father was stopping her from going through this nonsense relationship. So why is walking and coming to say, I don't need her, thank you. But I want everybody.
She's not thanking you.
No, she can't come and say it. But she's made a fool out of herself. You have what Adjorlu said. Adjorlu said she uses this girl for photograph. And the girl came on air and said that Adjorlu is still good in bed. So he has used you and he's telling everybody you're only meant for photography. So you see how stupid you are. We cannot go back now. Instead of you to come and say thank you, you are walking and say Charlie. Look, all of you who have decided to go and marry old men to kill them, we will never allow you. We'll never allow you.
Is it your business?
It is my business. You are the one to die.
None of
you hear a lot of cardiac attacks.
Nobody pushed the girl on a computer.
It is because she doesn't respect. No. If you are a young girl at this age and a grown up is interested in you, it's because you are just disgracing the family you belong to. Okay. Oh, boom. Okay. Look at phone.
All right. We have to wrap up the conversation. I watched it, but I think that it's a very disturbing issue. What do you make of that? The girl who went out for the video initially and calling someone malafaka. That girl, I mean, she's put out another video. There's another video going out around on social media of her naked with all kinds of funny gestures with, I understand, flies, twitching in her private parts, etc. I mean, as a counselor.
I met her.
As a counselor, what was
I met her when she did that disgraceful thing. And I insulted the father, I insulted the mother, I insulted the whole family.
Why do you insult people?
Because if you see, train the child the way it should go. And when he goes, he won't depart from it.
Two wrongs don't make a right.
Which one is wrong?
Insults do not bring
Especially when the one who has gone wrong feels she's in the right position. You know that girl has a manager.
She has
a manager, this young guy who is going insane with this type of your hair song, following this girl.
I understand that when Vasa, you know, brought her up, people were willing to support
you
her
know
to
what?
Go to school because she said she wanted to go to school. They don't know what became they part of the contact of people who wanted to help.
She's not an educational material in terms of classroom because the one that can tame her down says Okasa Onti. What I'm coming from is
which is the
I problem? Met yes, I met her. And somebody said, oh, it was Kofi, yes, Kofi Aduma brought the girl. So at a program I spoke to her. Gifty, can you imagine that? I dish her and made her feel what she's done is wrong. And she was very remorseful. While the manager was angry because, you see, we don't give holy things to dogs. The manager was making money out of the nonsense of the girl. So when I spoke...
What has happened now is even more terrible.
Thank you. So the manager, and I don't understand why you have a daughter that I'm supposed to take care of. And I hand over my daughter to a manager.
You think the managers are deliberately doing this?
Yes!
And you exploiting the girl to make money?
Yes, exploiting the girl to disgrace the family she belongs to. And I've reminded her that what you're doing today, you might not see its effects. Very soon it will be. So if she's brought another video out, I think that it is not her problem. One, she's not insane. She's normal. Just that she's from a bad home. And if the parents are watching, they should rise up because the girl is disgracing them. Just like the girl, the Christian, Krista Beke's video that she's posting, and the family is trying to cover the nonsense of attacking their daughter. My final words, and it's not because I'm about to die, because those of you who think about Agbo, your last words, or Malikura, Unapo, Jordan, you speak a bit, but my final words are simple. If you don't understand anything, don't come to Gifty. Because she herself, she has a whole palaver. 0277-6096-44 Maleble 0277-6096-44 Our bad country is a result of bad parenting. Rise up, parents.
If you were to speak to Rashida and this lady you referred to, what would you tell them?
I'll look for their parents and give them back to their parents and insist that they should raise the child to be a better woman.
If they were listening to you, what would you tell them?
They should call me and let's talk, because they will not even listen.
Okay. All right.